Hello and welcome back. Lots happened since the last episode. Let's see, we could start by saying that after getting all the way there, I didn't like it, and so I demolished it all and started from scratch. And this time I have an opponent. That's okay, she's on the other side of the continent. So, you join us with me sort of expanding the rail network one more station and testing it out just to make sure that the train sort of goes down the road nice and smooth. And we'll continue doing this with this particular... Why are you slowing down? Oh, corner. Hey, the corner was too fast. Just start picking up again. And that's when we get into, we're going to London, Ontario. At 31 miles an hour. We have no debt, which is the way to do this. In fact, it's the only way. Oh boy. I didn't realize that was that close to the lake. We have problems, sort of. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe, maybe not. And it must be lagging a bit. Something's going wrong, because that's what happens when it does the stop and start thing. There's snow on the ground. So where was I? We're setting up a new station. And in like the way I prefer it, is that the freight stuff stays separate from the passenger stuff. So this is the passenger line. It's pulling into Toronto Union, where there is no separation, so to speak. It's not Toronto, it's London, Ontario. And the passenger side is on the left, and the freight side is on the right. And we're here. And we're here. And we're going to modify you a little bit. A dining car and a caboose. And a mail car. And you're loaded. When you get loaded, you should be getting ready to go back to Grand Rapids. I've gotten water, but you'll be alright. Firefly doesn't burn that much, use that much stuff. Okay, and you're on your way again, right? Yep, there you go. Okay, now it's time to build the other side. To build the other side for the freight. Where is it? It's right here somewhere. Okay, and now I think that'll do it. Freight. Should have put that turn a little further in. Nah, we'll see. Mm-hmm. There, that should do it. That's a much better way to do it, I think. There is one, and here's the other. So what I did was I built them. I built all of them like we. And then I let them run for with either freight or passengers. For quite some time, amassing a little bit of money. Okay. What does it say? Canadian Pacific Rail cannot be stopped. Oh, yes. Uh-huh. Okay. Interesting articles. There you go. Let's go from here. I need to label this first of all. This is Grand Rapids freight. And this is Grand Rapids, Maine. That way they're differentiated. There you go. London, we haven't separated. It's not big enough. But we're hoping we're going to take Grand Rapids right across there to, Madison, maybe. I've decided. Not really. But, anyway, one thing at a time. So we need a train. We need a train that goes from here. To here. And then maybe on to here. What do you think? What do you think? No, can't do that. Can't do that either. I think we'll just, that's where it's going to stop. Yep. And we're not carrying anything liquid, so. Okay, and now it's time to help Grand Rapids to grow. So, first we're going to get, we'll buy this. It's a bit expensive, mind you. Won't cost that much. 130. And she's telling us, because just hearing her speak annoys me. Okay. Not putting the bridge in yet. But we need a track. needs to be as low down as possible. Okay. Going to do this. Oh, sorry. There's no way to make money while you're doing this if you don't remember to. You gotta have the money coming in, or there's no point. And if we take you off right about here, no, that should put you right in line with going there. Yep. If we take you off right about there, and let's see how much for, I don't think so, I think we're going to go straight this way. Okay. Bird's eye view, only way to do it. No. You got one there. And let's see. Of course, we could do that too. How many have we got left? Something's not right. Okay, we made our profits dropped. Why did it drop? So we've got 423,109 miscellaneous. Doesn't tell me what that is. Doesn't tell me what that is. Auction something or buy something. 4 plus 6, that puts us up to 3,130,000. So we need to figure out what's causing the miscellaneous. Not right. Oh, I see. I got it. This is wrong. This is wrong. Yeah. What was it thinking? That's better. No. We could, in theory, just sort of. That would also facilitate that train becoming a waypoint for both passengers and stuff going to Chicago or some other point. But for right now, it's good enough for getting timber. Still have two tracks left, right? Yep. Yes, there we go. Okay, we need a water tower. Right there. It's probably a really lousy place to put it to begin with. And for right now, we will set you up to. There you go. You're not taking anything back. There's no point. Now let's go for a ride. Doesn't look like you're going anywhere. There we go. Onward. Can't see very much here. Oh, there's that little tiny hole to look through. From all the way up by Syracuse. Yeah. you can still get me from that little place, but I'm not paying the fortune that she's going to be asking. Small fortune as well. So, what is the miscellaneous? It's 200 grand. It's actually, I think it was 400 grand, wasn't it? I don't remember. Far so good. This is broken. Notice the arms aren't going up. Yeah. You see the little stuff that's half baked. Trains driving through rocks. Timber there as well. Timber and lagging, I think. See how jerky. Not sure. Can't buy a new train. That's in 1840. 1840. It's 2 years. One in a little bit. Probably what's eating up the money. That's probably what's eating up the money. But the solution really is drop a third track in here. That's not a good idea, mind you, but can't have you not be able to pass. That's a terrible idea, that track that we just dropped. Yeah, there's no reason why it's a terrible idea. Okay, let's go bye-bye. Where do you go? You go to Wichita. You're on the wrong side. No, you're not. Yeah, you are. Thought you were in a second. No, you're not. First two tracks are passenger tracks. There you go. That should solve the problem. I think. So let's see, where was our train that was giving us trouble? Well, you were carrying something you shouldn't have been carrying, that's probably why. And North Platte goes to North Platte goes to Great Falls. I don't think that's going to work though. You're not getting any beef, I don't think. Clearing their flags off, but thank you. Oh, that's what we came here to see. Where does it want a train to go? Cheyenne, Topeka, Grand Junction, Amarillo, Minneapolis, Fargo, Rock Springs. Pierre, Denver, Cheyenne. No Duluth. You have Minneapolis is on your map. Where's Minneapolis? No. Pierre. I don't think you're going to get. Let's see. Duluth doesn't have a North Platte on its radar. That's why the trains aren't going anywhere. It's got Pierre on its radar. So we could go from Duluth to Pierre. I will let it sit empty for now. You got one from Thunder Bay. And where are you that makes it so that you don't have any water? No water, eh? Oh, you've been running with no water. Should have said something. Let's follow you, make sure you get the water problem solved. The water and the coal problem solved. Excellent. Okay, we need to go back down to here. Okay, so we don't own this, do we? And it's going to cost us a small fortune. You're the only bidder, and you have no money. You should not be coming in on that line. Well, you're going anywhere, just, I don't feel like replanting you. You should not be coming in on that line. No, that's fine. No, right up to there, you're fine. Yeah, you're fine. Yep, you're fine. Warehouse time. You not just spend $1 million on buying that place? Let's get corn in here. Corn and sugar. I need to figure out what that main thing is. Sorry to get moved. There we go. That's what we'll do next. Getting Topeka or North Platte. getting North Platte up to, you got a little bit over a year, and you got 439, 38, 75 passengers to transport. Get that corn on its way down. I think 50 is probably the best we're going to get. $8.50, $8.59. And we're not going to do better than 59. The trick is to actually always have the money rolling in and never go into debt. Or you can go into debt for short periods of time, like if you needed to finish something, for example. Now you have a maintenance station in there, so we won't build one here for the moment. We'll give you a water tower. Put it right on top of one of the switches. There you go. And as far as choo-choos go, let's see. That train in a minute. Vegetables, would you consider corn a vegetable? I'd consider corn a vegetable. Go for a ride. Come on, let's go. Lights up top of it. Makes no sense. And then let's go to the one more piece. We have to straighten up the Topeka stuff. We have to find a common station between Grand Rapids and North Platte. Minneapolis, probably. Don't know. Oh, yeah, nice. We're running our passenger freight trains to their full potential, but I don't understand how it works. Why are you slowing down? All between the tunnel and you go under the roof with tracks. See you come up on the other side. Let's go down to a crawl. Are you hauling corn? Tons and tons of corn, 5 miles per hour. For a short burst though. Yep. I'm gonna be pulling the same thing all the time, so. Sugar. Corn, wheat. We'll have a look at corn once we get into the train station. Once we get 13,000, probably wasn't worth the hassle. Okay. Passenger wise. Let's see what you have in common. Rock Island. London, Toronto. Why don't you have a connection to Duluth? Because we have no trains coming. Wait a minute. $29.74. See, we have no miscellaneous there. So what's the miscellaneous from? It was almost $3 million there. Don't know. Need to get Duluth. Well, I can't. The sad part about that is Duluth is growing. So one thing at a time. Sudbury, Sault Ste. Marie, Toledo, Chicago, Madison, so you can go to Madison. And let's see what North Platte thinks about Madison. What Topeka thinks about Madison. Is Madison on Topeka's list? Yeah, it sure is, right there. So if the, all it costs for it to put a line across the river. All the way across the river. Ouch. $3 million. We have to borrow some money to make that project happen. $4 million. We should sell off our shears. You never notice that you don't make any money in the stock market, yeah? You don't. If we sold them off, we'd get $2,916,000 for them. And we'd have a loss. But that would also give us a portion of the money too. Make that bridge happen. And we didn't have to get into debt. And our stock dropped drastically. And I guess that's not gonna work. Should be a nice little one. Okay, 49 railway station is connected. 2 hours twice as fast. That's what the 2 hours mean. Okay, what do you have for... You have the maintenance, and you have post office. So you get a restaurant and a mall, a marketing mall. And you get a train. Let's go for a ride. Oh no, not so fast. Madison. Okay. You get a dining car and you get a caboose. You get a mail car too. This is Lake Erie, if I'm not mistaken. Miles per hour, nice going. At least what could have done was make them each different. Too lazy. Okay, this game was a part of Game Pass, however. I actually spent the money to get the deluxe version of it. And it was $100 and something. We have two trains that are not going anywhere. So which ones are they? Sugar to Syracuse. That's one. That's the other one. Okay, you don't ignore those X's. Okay, we're gonna call it quits here and maybe pick this up another time. But we recently acquired this. It wasn't recent. I've acquired it, had it for some time. I don't remember why I have it, but I have it. Oh, I know why. Because you were supposed to be making pottery in Duluth. No wonder. You were supposed to be making pottery. Yeah, I forgot about that. There's the two things. Okay, we'll pick that up in the next episode. The pottery making. I forgot about that. And with that, I think we're going to call it quits here. Please, thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe if you happen to like the video. And thanks again, and we'll see you in the next one.